Welcome to another episode of Big Park Plays, where Big Park Plays Let's Plays and other things. We're going to get after it. Anjanoth, fixing a windmill, lots of cool stuff. But first, we must take some hot mist. And secondly, we must... Let's beat it! Okay, that one was a weird one. The other thing I'm gonna start doing, just for my own sake, is I'll start the timer after the intro, because that's really where it counts. Maybe I can start building some consistency. I want a Zomtrios, and I want a... You can only do one of these at a time. That is so interesting. Like if I... Slay a Kachawacha. Is this one nearby? Guess we'll just explore. Well, also need to collect bottle caps, don't we? We're making up for all the times that we neglected these caves, you know? We gotta get as many bottle caps as we can. There's so many things to buy. Particularly at this very moment. We need a stockpile so that we can buy that item that makes the gene pool bigger. Because the gene pool will probably be our next bottleneck. And that's a Zomtrios. Let's go, people. Let's go. Sneak attack. Alright, you're a tech. If I remember correctly, you're a tech. You start out as a tech. I feel like I'm more messed up about your stomach than anything else, but... Let him have it. Yeah. feeling kind of bad compared to the other one. Yes. That should probably knock you down. Yeah, we're gonna need to take out quite a few Zamtrios. For fun, for genes, for all of that. Just get this ore really quick. Ooh! Okay, now I can leave. All right. Thank you for the egg, baby. I'm probably gonna stockpile eggs from now on, at least for a little while. Honestly, it just doesn't feel like we get like a crazy amount done. I'm thinking now, I kind of want to make our video lengths an average of 45 minutes, but the chances that videos go up to an hour if I do that are just, it's just so high. And I'm not a particular fan of that thought. I guess I'll still plan for 30 minutes and then just give myself some grace if I go, you know, when I go longer. Oh, that's a sweet ability. That's such a weird looking skill. Alright, it has moved on to speed. So I gotta sweat the technique. That hurt. I'm gonna smash ya! Meteor Man! Hell yeah. Excellent. Yeah, I said it. Excellent. Yeah. Let's go get our egg. It's not just eggs, though, people. I mean, sometimes it is. Like this time. Skedaddle. Skedaddle, daddle, do, the do, the do. Hey, it's a Barath. And I know you're a speed type, because I have a Barath. Ain't that something? I never would have expected you to be a speed type, though, to be honest. But oh, wait! That was not speed. The heck? That was power. Nice buffs. She's a killer queen. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, all the crits. I can't take it. Alright, so now it went from strength to probably technical. Now it has parts. Look at all that buffing she's doing. Look at her go. I really just needed the ride ability. Alright, Nightwing. Let's wait one turn. Hiya! It's low. Let's try it, just for funsies. Can't even tell if that worked. Combo, combo, combo. Now it's mad. Yay!
Working together makes you stronger.
Bye bye, Barrett. A? B. She's a killer queen. Oh, bummer. So the Barrett that I got must not be a Jade Barrett. What is that? And why is it so big? Oh, it's a royal monster. Well, I couldn't take the Tigrex, but nice to know that. Alright, let's get this mission done. We have extra time afterwards. We'll mess around, but I like to get at least a shoot for a main mission completion for each episode. Unless we're like purposely not doing that. Ooh. It's a monkey. Can I get a very big version of this? Is that what we're about to run into? Nobody move. I'd take a big version of these. Oh, I have a love of gorillas. They're like my spirit animal. I don't think I've ever fought one of those. There's a lot of stuff I haven't fought. Die! What happened to Frostfang's turn? This feels kind of weird. I know Frostfang is like from this area, but it just feels like... How do I describe it? I feel like he's always at a status disadvantage. Cold resist. Ooh. That's just like flat. Yeah, negates frostbite. Nice. I don't know what you are. It's a weird tail you got there, though. How about we cut it off? Gypsyros. I don't appreciate you coming at me so hot. Gotta put on my extra evasion. What attack type was that? Healing? It's a good time to heal. Yeah. It's already mad. Don't worry, I'll heal your Frostfang. Yes. Frostfang, we're okay, right? Oh, that's sweet. This thing will destroy a Palumu. But it also hasn't shown a status type yet. Oh, technical. Nice! Oh. Yeah, we broke all the parts. Brutal.
You did it.
That's an S. That was pretty straightforward. It's just weird having, since it didn't have a much of a class. It didn't feel like it had a specific class type. Let's see if we can combine anything while I'm sitting here. You're nothing but a monkey. I'm invisible. What is that? Oh, this is a catch-a-watcha. That thing is trippy looking. Let's just do a speed attack just so we can... Oh, you're going for the catch-a-watcha anyway. No, we're going for the same target. Oh. Gosh, the catch and watch is so creepy. It's a speed type, really. It's good to know. I was about to say, that should be down. Alright, it's a speed type. Yun! Okay. It's no longer speed. I'm gonna guess technical. But, right?
You're
the elephant monkey that ears made it. That was an interesting beast. That catch a watcha. Guess I better watch him myself from now on. A scary monster will jump out and attack us. Just kidding, I'm stealth. Roll for stealth, nat 20, baby. That's what this feels like. Oh, that's one of the... I'm gonna try not to do too many more of the, Yeah, it would just take too long to do another one of the bottle cap runs. What are you? Nurciella, don't get stung or you'll be out like a light. Okay. Makes me still think you're technical. And that we need to break your needle. We'll bring out Rotha. Rotha, baby! Let's do it. Oh, I was supposed to change weapons. Oops. Okay, no more needle attacks. Cool. There still might be other areas that... Let's take out its feet next. Let's go, Rotha! It was a technical, now it's probably a speed. Use meteor hammer on the chest. Santaku color. That's coming for me. I think it's enraged. Oh no. It's a speed type now. Venya got me covered. Sick. It's a speed type, and I can't use tech? That seems broken. Oh, that's what tech seal. Golly. I'm slow. Okay. Well. Break his head. I can't even regular use tech. Okay, I'll just guard then. Nice. It's still enraged. That's so crazy. Well, Jan, you don't have a attack steal on you, so... Let myself get hit. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I was looking at something. Life suit, nice. This admittedly sucks. But it's back to using technical, so we're good. Nice.
We did it, buddy. Having Frostfang on our team didn't hurt either. Well then, it's time to go back and report in. But I gotta admit, I don't know which way to go.
Don't worry. Frostfang can guide us out.
Phew! So that's sorted. Frostfang sure knows this forest well, huh?
Yes. This is where we first met.
Really? More details, please! I want to hear the whole story!
It was a long time ago, when I was just a little girl. I wandered into the forest and lost my way. I found a shadowy figure illuminated by the moonlight.
A shadowy figure?
Yes. Well, I was scared and clung to it without thinking. But it wasn't a person. It was a small Baryoth.
Yikes! You snuggled up to a wild Baryoth?
Its fur was so soft.
Zero survival instinct, huh?
I was soon found by villagers who took me home. The Baryoth stayed behind.
And let me...
Frostfang, yes. I didn't realize that until later.
Wow! A wild monster letting a human child approach you? You had a special connection even back then.
Maybe if I'd never gotten lost in the forest, I wouldn't have met Frostfang. Maybe my first encounter with Frostfang and yours with Ratha was destiny at work.
Hey, what about me? It was fate meeting me too.
You should cherish your fateful encounter with Ratha. Okay, let's head back.
Hey, don't ignore me.
Alrighty then. Let's skedaddle so we can wrap up the video. Oh Lord. Hi, y'all. Whoa, that's a lot of heat. Now it's not strength, which means it's either speed or technical. Lovely. Oh, you're chopped and screwed, buddy. That's how I see that fight going. Oh. Freaking sick. to bother me. Alright, let's walk back now. Meow. If only they had an egg for us to walk out of here with, right? If only.
Oh! Oh God! I saw booty. I got greedy. I'm scared.
Why are you using technical on an Anjana? It's speed. Oh my God, it's a speed type. All right, everybody. It's time to hunt an Anjana. All right, first thing, it's a speed type, so we need, I'd say Yawn. Yeah. The Palumu is weak against fire. That's a problem waiting to happen. And then we wanna switch weapons. Let's try the Saituku. Alright, here we go. It's a speed type? That's badass. Ineffective, huh? Yeah, I'd appreciate it if you use Fireball just for the sake of joint attacks. I'm surprised it's not angered yet. Oh no. Hey, I won! You gotta hold off for a couple seconds. Gotta wait for a Venya to catch up. No! I never got to paintball it! Believe in yourself. Dang! We kicked its assets. has no more assets because we kicked them all. Uh-huh. We dropped right on an Anjanoth. Spooky. There will be fights with more. That is a guarantee. Whew. Just not this episode, because I'm trying to wrap it up. Turn in the blue one. I don't think I'm turning in the side missions this episode. Never mind. The Popo save. Is that the name of the monkeys? I didn't actually fight any of them, which I should have. I just find it hard to kill the monkeys. Alright, cave dweller, you defeat the creepy forest inhabitant, Narcella. Returning to the village, you hear the plight of a merchant who faces going out of business. You must now help clear a cave of rocks that block the supply route to the village. Will we succeed? Of course we will, but find out next time on Big Park Plays!